And here we go.
White rope?
Yeah.
Yeah. Just in case. Yeah, this little tree might have to come down as well.
Thank you.
right on top of it.
This first limb is going to be a test for you. You hear me, Em?
What?
Nothing. You heard me.
It's going to be a test?
Well, yeah, to see if you can't move how small I got to take the bigger ones or if I got to just come straight down and help you clean them up. Which sucks, by the way. Excuse my stance, by the way. Watch yourself. You're in a minute. You're good for right now. I'm just telling you. I'm getting set to cut that limb. What's the weather like tomorrow, Emma?
I don't know, I'll have to look.
Because I guess now we might, for the, at least the ash.
I got get, practice.
Huh?
I got practice.
Might want to leave the brush and come back with the chipper tomorrow, because I didn't think we were going to take this one. I was mistaken. On? Are you choking it? You have it choked.
All the way up?
That's choked. Now you're gonna have to press the bubble. Lightly. Go ahead. Emma. You just I mean, the thing, I took me two, it's the easiest saw I have to start. You can't start that, something's wrong.
Where's the saw button? What is it? Where do I put this wheel?
Yeah, to get it off the stop. It needs to be or just above the stop.
Okay.
It should start right up. Yeah, you have it choked still. You have it slightly choked. It's too far up. Do not cut my fuck. Don't cut my rope. Careful. Careful. Put the chain brake on. You cut something like that, you immediately put the chain brake on.
What?
You should immediately apply the chain brake. You could have just cut your arm right off, Emma. I'm literally watching it as it's happening, going, yep, hit chain brake, hit chain brake. Yeah, don't drag it down there. Leave it all up here. Ooh. Okay.